Hey Wilson, does anyone have an Android charger?
It doesn't need to be.
Well, actually,
was it by chance, luck, or fate that we would meet and be here today? Was it a coincidence or by design? I look back often to when we met and wonder just how lucky I am to be with you. I was just a boy having fun with my friends, and you were just a girl lost in the crowd. Serendipity, a gift from God to join two lives that would never met otherwise. Kathy, you are so much more than what I will ever deserve for me to have someone like you in my life, yelling at me, taking care of me, and loving me as much as you do. I promise to have more happy days than bad and to be as cheerful as possible. I promise to be open and share my inner thoughts and feelings with you. I will not pretend to be the facade that I show with others when I am alone with you. I promise to appreciate you as a wonderful gift that I've been blessed with. And lastly, I promise we will have lots of kids so we can grow old together and be a big loving family. There will be difficult sacrifices in the future, but we will do it together. Marriage makes us one to a new experience, a new life with all the good and the bad. Thank you for joining me on this journey, and I promise to love you forever and ever.
I would like to welcome all the family members and friends of Kathy and Wilson as we gather here together to witness their vow to each other. In the moment they will vow to each other that they will love each other in times and in bad, sickness and in health. No matter what happens, they will love each other for the rest of their lives.
Kathy, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Wilson Nui, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Today, on behalf of Catholic Church and the government, we now announce you husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Foutain Valley.
Please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Kathy and Wilson.
High school, and I was there when she first met Wilson too, and she told me about him, and I knew it was something special because she's really picky with guys. Everyone wanted her when she was new to La Quinta High School, and she didn't give any guy the time of day, so when she gave Wilson the time of day, I knew this was going to be something good.
I'd like everyone here, friends, family, everyone, to raise a toast to Kathy and Wilson. I wish you both a lifetime of love, happiness to the both of them. Cheers.